Last week, the US President Joe Biden said Uganda would be expelled out of AGOA together with the Central African Republic, Gabon and Niger effective January 2024. According to Kasita, should the directive stand, Uganda will be the biggest loser as export volumes will drop drastically.
It affected us when South Sudan had issues, trade issues. It affected us when Kenya has some trade issues, it affects us. Then what about America, which has a very big population? So we just need to see how can we benefit from this opportunity.
The traders say businesses are currently struggling under unstable economic environment, hence closing another market will be a huge loss for the traders. Launched in 2000, the AGOA program grants exports from qualifying countries duty-free access to the US market.
Here, when you go to the commercial bank, they will charge you 30%, 25%, where it's so hard, by the way. Even maybe it can be a miracle to compete with them. So we need to see the challenges which are hindering Ugandans to benefit from the AGOA market.
It is set to expire in September 2025, but discussions are already underway about whether it should be extended and for how long. In 2022, Uganda exported goods worth $10.6 million under the program. This includes coffee, vanilla, fruits and vegetable, among others. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.